Want to have all your favorite games and apps in one place? Get started by grouping them on your Xbox. First, press the Xbox button on your controller to open the guide. Go to My Games and Apps and select Create a New Group. Using the on-screen keyboard, create a name for your group. Next, pick the games and/or apps you want to be in your group. Then select Add when you're finished. Press the Xbox button to open the guide and go to My Games and Apps. From here, you can find and access your group. If you have more than one group, you can rearrange the order they appear by choosing Move Groups. If you'd like, you can add this group to Home by pressing the menu button and selecting Add to Home. You can always add more games and apps to groups by pressing the menu button while hovering over the group tile. Game on! Need more help? Go to support.xbox.com.